Now we will print like this 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5 in this program. How to write this program? First, void main. I declare two variables int I, comma j, CLR, CR. For I equal to 1, I less than or equal to 5, I plus plus. 1 less than or equal to 5 condition true, it will enter into the for loop. Inside one more for loop is there. Here j equal to 1, j less than or equal to i means 1 less than or equal to 1 condition true, it will print I value. I means 1. 1 will print. Now here j value will be increased by 1. 1. Now j value will be 2. 2 less than or equal to 1 condition false, it will come out of the loop and it will print the cursor will be in second line. Now I value will be 2 increased by 1. Now I value will be 2. 2 less than or equal to 5 condition true, it will enter into the for loop. 1 less than or equal to 2 condition true, it will enter into the loop and it will print 2. Now j value will be increased by 1. 2. 2 less than or equal to 2 condition true, it will print 2. Now j value will be increased by 1. 3. 3 less than or equal to 2 condition true, condition false, it will come out of the loop. Now I value will be increased by 1. I value will be 4. 4 less than or equal to 5 condition true, it will print, it will enter into the loop. 1 less than or equal to 4 condition true, it will print 4. It will print 4 4 times because the condition will be up to 4. Now j value increased by 5, condition false, it will come out of the loop. Now I value will be increased by 1, I will be 5. 5 less than or equal to 5 condition true, it will come enter into the loop and it will print 5. Now in j value will be 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 5 it will print 5. In again j value will be 6, 6 less than or equal to 5 condition false, it will come out of the loop. The cursor will be in next line. I value will be increased by 1, 6, I value will be 6, 6 less than or equal to 5 condition false, it will not enter into the loop. Now we will see the output for this program. I am compiling this program. No errors. I am executing the program. Now we will see the output of the program.